Advice of the day. Listen, honey, my advice for you today is to meditate. Yes, you have to meditate. And yes, I did say the word have like it's a must. You should make it part of your routine. That's how I want you to see it. I want you to make it a must in your routines, in your daily routines. And you could do it at any time of the day, but preferably for those that are starting, meditate in the daytime. Try to do it in the morning when you first wake up. If you have your daily routine, whether if you have to go to work at 6, 7, 8 a.m., or if you have to take the kids to school, or whatever it is that you have to do, find the time, because this is only for yourself. This is to benefit yourself. Why am I telling you that it's so needed? Because you have things you want to conquer. You have things you want to acquire. Am I right? I know. One of the ways that you're gonna do it is by meditating. I know it sounds weird, like, oh really, what is meditation gonna do for me? Well, you have to try it. It's up to you to tell me if what I'm telling you is correct or not. I know it is, because I do it every day. But I need you to do it. I need you to get in my level. I need you to be as rich as I am. Because yes, I might not show all the luxury, but honey, believe me when I tell you that I'm rich mentally. Physically, I'm also rich. Yes, that's the way that I see it. But you know why? Because part of the things that I do daily is meditate. Meditation gets you there. Meditation leads your path to where you want to go. And let me remind you that the attitude, you wake up, the first 8 minutes of the day, that is how the rest of your day will go. I've said this before, and I don't mind repeating it 1,000 times, because maybe you're forgetting. And let's not blame it on, oh no, I'm just like that. I wake up a little moody. That's part of who I am. It's hereditary. No, if it's hereditary or whatever the heck it is, that can change. Wake up, moody, not moody, give yourself 5 minutes. Find yourself, and then you tell me. Come and tell me and give me feedback. Did you get that? So what are you waiting for? Come on, man. Let's get to it. I'm ready. Well, in the meanwhile, before I meditate, I'm out.